You know the sun shines and rises on me constantly. You know there's nothing. There's too many of you crying.
Sweet. see your grace, we are cleansed by the blood of the Lamb.
And now by your grace we come, and now by your grace we come.
Okay, so Lord, talk to me. Someone tell you the truth, because we got so many things going out there coming in, you don't know what the truth is, you know. Here's the theme song of the Gospel Boys Show. Mercy Me, some of us remember Mercy Me.
Yeah.
When they did, what was the hit song they did? Anybody know? I Can Only Imagine. They got a lot of hit songs. I can Only Imagine. Remember that one? I Can Only Imagine. But when I heard it, something came over me and I came with something like this. Check this out. I can only imagine what it would be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what I would do.
Oh,
you had. That's how you tell them. Because you can get up and clap like this all in church and leave out here and I pass by you, you done carjack somebody. That'd be so terrible. Ain't nothing worse than seeing somebody acting that out there and they got a fish on your car. That's where I took mine off. Your grace is enough.
Thank you.
Williams vocalist, Facebook. You can also check me out every Saturday night right on the Gospel Voice. Give a hand for this band. You know, one thing about when God blesses you with something, He doesn't bless you with a perfect peace. There's a peace that you have to walk with in faith to procure the level that God wants you to be on. Because I've been in groups where they were just top. I mean, they were all standing, you jump in and it's good. But they didn't stay together long because you had to deal with the unbelieving. But I believe that when God gives you a blessing and you become a good steward of that blessing, He helps you cultivate to something beautiful. Please be patient with me. God is not done with me yet. When He gets done with me, I'm going to come forth as pure gold. Thank you so much.